The only difference between a life full of financial problems and a life full of abundance lies in the small habits we have concerning money. If you calculate how much money you will earn over your lifetime and think about how many years you will work, you will notice that many people reach over $1 million or Rs in their lives. However, few end up truly becoming wealthy. The way you manage your money is what makes all the difference between being rich or being financially limited. So, what are these changes that can lead you to a much more prosperous path and teach you how to become rich? I'll show you 8 habits that will help you accumulate wealth, even with a low salary. Stick with me until the end, because the last habit is undoubtedly the most incredible. And know that small changes in your routine will lead you to a successful future. Let's go! Good habits, especially those that require a lot of discipline, are not so impossible to achieve for everyone. Therefore, there is no one-size-fits-all method. For example, saving is a habit that depends on lifestyle, personality, and individual goals. And this may be why what worked for some may not work for others. In this case, you should find within your personal habits and your own finances different strategies to adapt, depending on your way of being. First, reorganize your way of thinking. If, after paying your bills, you find that the remaining money seems very little, it is essential to learn to set aside part of that money for your financial goals. Robert Kiyosaki teaches us, many people use money. They pay their bills and save what is left, but it should be the other way around. First, you should save for your financial goals, then pay your bills, and lastly, think about spending what is left. A common trap that many fall into is waiting until their finances are more comfortable to start saving. However, the mistake lies in that the more you earn, the more you spend. Tony Robbins warns that it is not necessary to save too much. The important thing is to save. He says, I am not suggesting that you save a huge amount, but maybe a small part of your salary. We cannot underestimate the power of starting small. Therefore, to build your wealth, you must change your way of thinking. This means that before spending what is left of your salary, you will have to assume a more important commitment, setting aside an amount for your most significant financial goals. It could be to start your own business or invest to obtain passive income. Saving this small amount regularly can make a big difference over time. Imagine that you want to start a project or even retire comfortably in the future. Saving part of your salary early on can provide the necessary resources to realize these dreams. This change in mindset may seem difficult at first, but with practice and persistence, it becomes easier. When you commit to paying yourself first before anything else, you prioritize your goals, and this opens a path to a financially secure and prosperous future. The second habit is to visualize how far you want to go. Just like high-performance athletes, it is important to repeatedly imagine yourself achieving your victories. Knowing exactly what you want money to do for you significantly increases the likelihood of achieving your goals. Financial experts always suggest that those who are saving for the future start with a well-defined plan and specific goals. This means knowing what you need to do to reach your goal within a set time frame. For example, one of your goals might be to save enough money to cover 6 months of expenses in case of an emergency, or to gather a substantial amount for a major event, like buying a house. Every time we have a clear goal in mind, it helps us save more efficiently, whether for an emergency fund, buying a house, or achieving financial freedom. No matter what your goal is, clarity of vision is essential. Imagine yourself 5, 10, or 20 years from now. Where do you want to be? What kind of life do you want to lead? Do you want to travel the world, have a comfortable home, provide a good education for your children, or simply have the peace of mind knowing you are financially secure? By visualizing these scenarios in detail and constantly, you create an internal motivation that makes it easier to fulfill the necessary steps to achieve these dreams. Moreover, this visualization is not just about vaguely thinking about the future. It's about feeling and believing in that future. Spend a few minutes daily thinking about what your life will be like when you reach these goals. Think in detail from where you will be living to the daily activities you will be doing. The more realistic and vivid this visualization is, the more energy and determination you will have to make the necessary changes today. Habit 3. Develop your own mental tricks. What if the choice of not buying that new phone was as simple as following a rule that states you can't spend more than 300 riyals on a non-essential item or service? The good news is that you have the ability to create some rules that work specifically for you. In fact, doing so would be an excellent habit to add to your daily routine. These types of rules, tricks, and strategies that we set for ourselves, like not spending more than 25 riyals on a meal, 50 riyals on a piece of clothing, or only buying a new phone if it's really necessary, would make all the decisions we make each day much simpler. Imagine how liberating it would be not to have to ponder each purchase to decide if it is really necessary or if you can leave it for later. Furthermore, many economists state that implementing these intuitive rules can help in developing good financial habits. These pocket rules function as mental shortcuts that help us make quicker and more efficient decisions about our finances without having to spend much mental energy. For example, if you have a rule that says you won't spend more than 100 riyals on entertainment per week, this automatically limits your choices and allows you to save for other priorities, such as savings or investments. Moreover, by creating these personal rules that fit your financial reality and lifestyle, you gain more control over your finances. Knowing exactly how much you can spend in each category avoids unnecessary debt and can still save money for bigger projects and dreams that once seemed distant. You also start to create a healthier relationship with your money, better understanding where each cent is being invested and how each decision fits into your long-term planning. Starting to create your own mental tricks is an effective way to take care of your finances and ensure that your daily decisions are more conscious and aligned with your financial goals. Make an effort to discover which rules work best for you and put them into practice. Over time, you will see that these small changes can make a big difference. Habit 4. Live as if you were a millionaire in secret. Not all millionaires live in a mansion or drive a Ferrari. The truth is that most lead a life well below this exaggerated style. According to Thomas J. Stanley, author of the book The Millionaire Next Door, the reality is that millionaires do not waste their money. Quite the opposite. They save more than they spend. Stanley shows in his book that most of the wealth comes from the smart work and dedicated savings of many entrepreneurs. In fact, many millionaires live so modestly that it is difficult to recognize them as such. They live in ordinary houses, drive simple cars, and wear discreet clothes. This way of living allows them to further increase their fortune instead of spending on unnecessary luxuries. By avoiding ostentation and living economically, they can accumulate more wealth over time. This directly contrasts with the popular and glamorous image of millionaires we see in the media. Simplicity and frugality are often the true secrets to building and maintaining lasting wealth. Additionally, living as a secret millionaire also means having well-defined financial priorities. For example, they invest in education, health, and products and services that truly bring a positive return to their lives while avoiding spending on frivolous items that quickly lose value. This approach allows their finances to be directed towards matters that truly matter, ensuring a financially stable and secure future. Habit 5. Know how much money comes in and out of your cash flow. If you do not have a clear notion of how much comes into your account monthly, you will hardly know how much you need to set aside to reach your financial goals. It is indispensable to have control over your expenses, as knowledge is the first step to consistent change. It is impressive to realize that many people have never used a record of income and expenses. And it is even more frightening to know that many entrepreneurs do not regularly check their bank accounts. The result? Financial failure and loss of money. Therefore, to make sound financial decisions, it is essential to know exactly how much you spend on meals out and social activities. How do you expect to change your financial habits without this crucial information? You must take on the role of manager of the money that comes in and out of your pocket. This includes recording all your income and expenses, from buying a coffee to paying larger bills. Moreover, by keeping good control of your cash flow, you become more aware of your spending habits and can identify areas where you can save. For example, you might discover that you are spending a significant amount on meals out and decide to cook more at home to save. Or you might realize that some subscription services you do not use frequently can be cancelled. Every little saving, small or large, contributes to your long-term financial health. Properly managing your cash flow not only helps avoid unpleasant surprises, but also allows you to plan better for the future. This may include building an emergency fund, investing in promising opportunities, or even achieving personal dreams, such as a trip or purchasing a property. With a clear understanding of your earnings and expenses, you have more control over your financial destiny and can make more informed and strategic decisions. Habit 6. Do your best to get out of all delinquent debts. Certainly, everyone at some point in their lives had to take on some kind of debt. However, if you are one of those people who have debts that you cannot pay, such as credit card debts with high interest rates, your main priority should be to get rid of them as quickly as possible. It is essential to focus on paying off these outstanding debts that drain your financial resources and can lead to a vicious cycle. For example, each month that you do not pay the full credit card bill, the interest accumulates, making the debt bigger and harder to pay off. After getting out of this tangle of debts, it is crucial to change this bad habit of creating new bad debts. After paying off all your debts, a valuable recommendation is to keep only one credit card. This card should be used responsibly, and you should establish a pact with yourself or with someone you trust, committing to use the credit card only in emergency situations. This way, you avoid accumulating new debts while maintaining financial flexibility to deal with unforeseen events. Furthermore, by limiting the use of the credit card, you can also avoid impulsive spending. How many times are we tempted to buy something we do not need simply because we can pay with the card? With a more disciplined approach, it is possible to avoid these traps and keep your finances under control. Habit 7. Increase your income. There are two main ways to make your money grow: save more or spend less. And saving is just part of the journey, since it is equally important to invest your savings at the right time. For example, if you have the habit of saving a part of your salary, you can invest that money in something that brings a positive return in the future, like stocks, investment funds, or even your own business. However, increasing your income does not necessarily mean that your wealth will automatically grow, as your lifestyle tends to adjust to the new earnings level. Often, when we start earning more, we also increase our spending, which can nullify the benefits of the income increase. Thus, to truly accumulate wealth, you need to increase your income while maintaining a moderate lifestyle focused on savings. Decide to level up your savings and invest wisely. A good tip is to diversify your sources of income, perhaps looking for a part-time job or starting a side project. This can be something you love to do, like a hobby that can turn into an additional source of income. For example, if you enjoy cooking, you can start selling your sweets or special dishes in your community. If you are passionate about social media, you can invest time in creating relevant content and monetize through partnerships and advertising. The idea is to find something you like and that can contribute to an extra income without compromising your well-being. By adopting this approach, you not only increase your chances of earning more money, but also engage in activities that bring you joy and satisfaction. In the long term, this extra income can be the difference that allows you to achieve bigger dreams, such as buying your own home, traveling to desired places, or ensuring a comfortable retirement. Habit 8. Consider constantly educating yourself. Continuous learning is one of the greatest secrets of successful people. Every second of your life has value. Not only your financial life, but your prosperity in all areas is, without a doubt, defined by the amount of knowledge you can acquire over time. Successful people are always looking to learn more. You need to have inside you this intense desire, this constant willingness to grow every day, and understand that every second of your life is valuable. Nowadays, with the abundance of educational materials available, especially those focused on financial education, it is completely possible to become rich, even from a minimum wage. It all depends on your ability to transform bad habits into positive strategies that lead you to abundance and financial stability. For example, there are numerous online platforms that offer free or low-cost courses on personal finance, investments, household economy, and much more. With dedication and discipline, you can learn from the basics, like creating a family budget, to more advanced topics, like managing an investment portfolio. Additionally, regularly reading books on personal development and finance can offer valuable insights and practices that can be easily implemented in your daily life. Besides books and courses, successful people also participate in workshops, seminars, and conferences. These events not only broaden knowledge, but also offer networking opportunities that can open doors to new professional and personal opportunities. Imagine starting to attend meetings that bring together experts in areas of your interest, allowing you to expand your circle of contacts with individuals who share the same desire to grow and prosper. Another important aspect is the constant updating of knowledge. In a rapidly changing world, what is relevant today may not be tomorrow. Therefore, staying updated on trends and changes in the financial market and other areas of interest is crucial. Subscribing to newsletters, following specialized blogs, and keeping up with economic news are efficient ways to stay informed and prepared to make more assertive financial decisions. Constantly educating yourself not only improves your financial life, but also increases your confidence and ability to deal with challenges efficiently. The more you know, the more secure you feel when making important decisions, whether at work, in investments, or in your personal life. Continuous education is an investment in yourself, which brings invaluable returns over time. Therefore, make the decision to invest in your education continually. Start today by incorporating small learning habits into your daily routine. Dedicate time to reading, watching educational videos, or participating in online courses. Each step you take towards knowledge is a step closer to the success and prosperous life you wish to achieve. You who have come this far, this shows that you are a resilient person and deserve all the prosperity that this world has to offer. So comment until the end, and I will be leaving a heart in your comment, which proves your resilience. But don't leave the video just yet. Here on the screen, I will be leaving two of my recommendations to add even more value to your knowledge. So go watch it now.